seconds until minions spawn.
You got him. That shit I like, and their jungler's behind, but we a little bit all right.
Let me get in there.
every time it's a we don't got no tanks ass motherfucker. That guy has the right idea. What are we doing? Too easy. Might as well get our demolition off. It doesn't do anything, but we'll take it. So we're already up a kill and an assist in like 5 CS. Go ahead and get that ward down. The only thing is we're Trist, so we insta-push. We got like half a level lead. I take that trade? I don't know. We gotta make sure we dodge her blind. We wanna make sure we poke and dodge her blind. We'll be able to get a BF sword first back, so I don't know, we're not building anything esoteric. Here you go, tank that cannon. She has ignite, but we have 40 seconds until ours, so we have to be careful. I haven't seen Mundo. Oh, he died again. That sucked. But it's on cooldown now. Who is it? It's a Yasuo? We really need to back right here. I think she wins an ignite fight right now. Mm-hmm. She knows it too, so let's just leave. An ally has
has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
That's bad times. Did he get the comeback kill? I think he got the comeback kill. Nope, that was bot lane. Alright. So Mundo is going to still be a problem, so we need to make sure we build some sort of kill Mundo abilities or items.
Where's the action?
Three. We're going to lose three minions, four minions. He's still not going to beat us to six, which is good. I think we all enter the second she comes back, right? We have the bigger wave. We want to hold it here. We should be walking back fairly soon. There it is. Second she autos a minion. It's a lot of damage to take, love. Shouldn't have ulted her. That let me just make her a little cautious, maybe? That's worth it. Like, that's definitely worth it. Mundo is mid, so we don't have to worry. We're doing okay. Just want this cannon, please. Okay, he's pathing back the other way. All right, let's dip. Yeah, the overstay was real. Actually, I think we go with another BF sword and some boots. Bring back the double BF sword build. Yeah, Nocturne isn't doing anything. And Mazahar's getting picked on. I actually don't know the answer to that. I want to say yes, but I'm not sure. Hey, if he's bot lane, we can take another plate off of her, no problem. How much damage do we actually have? 177? You saw me. Right? One has 126, so yeah. There's a little bit of pin. That hurt. Ma'am. Yeah, I hate Nocturnes. They really just walk around and are like, oh, well, there's no kill. Like, they don't ever make plays. They just try to take advantage of other plays that are available. I mean, I understand good Nocturnes exert pressure. Nocturnes might need to be added to the dodge list. Like, basically the dodge list is anything that people play generally to not be useful. Like, you're playing to cherry pick your shit. I get it. But like, I don't want to deal with that. And again, that's my fault for throwing away my lane lead to help you. Like, I know better. I might just drop in. They might be able to kill him. I don't know. He's already got two items. You and I both know this thing's gone. Immediately transitioning to seeing what if this red buff is up. Yeah, you can solo it. I'm busy. Oh no. That's a bad time. Oh, she knows I'm here now. I help you now. Good thing I didn't flash after the Quinn, eh? I mean, do you think he's gonna do something about that? I think the rapid fire cannon has to be next, right? Even if we're not going exciter build, we have to get the rapid fire cannon. Nice job. How far away am I? Okay. Works for me. What does Cloud do anymore? Reduces. It still hurts, bud. Yeah. That was so worth. Oh yeah, every team of support is this. This is kind of the reason I stopped playing ADC. You get these kind of people who are like, hey, I'm the one person who has figured out teamo support. You're not. Stop it. Stop it. You haven't. Okay, people have been trying to make teamo support happen since teamo was introduced. You are not the guy. I promise. Honestly, if he's over there, I'm not worried about anything. Get Morellos. Don't talk to me. Talk to you. Do I have the damage to just walk up and kill her? No. Job. I think that's game. That's just game. I mean, if you're gonna leave me here, I'll do it. You hit me? How dare you? Oh boy, that hurt. Did you really think he was finna fly away? That's an air horn. Need to get at least an inhibitor. They actually don't need both, but I'll take them. Teemo might kill me here. Pretty sure this. Oh man. They aced us there. I mean, they have no base, but they aced us. It's still frustrating. We actually don't need the extra damage. We don't have to team fight them. We don't have to do anything. I thought I saw Lux purchase the Magi's, but then it went away. Malzahar's Wet Dream. None of them have QSS. This man talking about some group and he don't group. Yeah, I hate when people do that. They be like, group! I mean, Malzahar wasn't there either, so I don't. All right, well, good luck. I appreciate you coming through. Feel free to drop a follow. I enjoy those. They make me feel like people like me. Thank you. I appreciate it very much. Yeah. You can also stop by all the other social medias and have fun. I don't think you actually do any damage to him, bud. I actually have to back up here, bud. That's what's up. What's your team? Alright, he's got to defend that. This should be a free Baron. Or free Dragon and a free Baron. Okay, fair. That's the only excuse for being a Warriors fan at this point. I'm popping right now. That's a triple kill. Unofficial triple kill. And that's the game. Thank you, thank you. Thank you for stopping by. I'm actually done for the evening, but I appreciate you coming through. We're going to be in the red room until we get this account to gold and go from there. But I should be on tomorrow night. So, catch you later. Let's go ahead and honor the Malzahar, though, while we're still here. And there we go. We're in our series. We got our S. And we're out.